Hallo, hallo, de everyone. Stix is hier, once again, with a new Kingdom Hearts Union Cross video. And that's because it is a Monday, and I did not expect this week, but here we are with a new VIP medal, and if you can see it, I did buy it, but that's because of a different reason, not because of the medal itself, well, kinda, but let's talk to it. So, here is the medal. Toon, Roxas and Pals is a power upright tier 8. For 6 hits, raises strength and PSM by 5. Wait, my bad. Is strength by 7, PSM by 5 and upright by 3. It's a random target, has 3 traits on it, and it is, believe it or not, a pretty strong medal of a max scale of 14.0.2. That's quite something for a support medal, but that's because of the random target. Because if you don't know, the best multiply damage are always the randoms, because you have some, that's the main reason why people go for them, is because they have the highest multiplier. If there's one enemy left, then yes, then they do the most damage. That's why everybody did go for this Sora and Simba and Incredibles, because they have the highest multiplier, and the highest multiplier is more damage. But on the main medal itself, is it a good VIP medal? Well, technically no, because in this VIP we did also get something else that you get in this week's VIP, because last week it was Kaibi EX, illustrated Kaibi. This week it is Shion, illustrated Shion. So this kinda counteracts this VIP medal, because those two girls, illustrated Kaibi and Shion, even the EX Plus, are far better than this Toon Roxas over here. But what's the point for Toon Roxas then? Well, it can be good on Proud Mode, it can be good on PvP if you are lucky enough with the good trades. Lucky enough, otherwise I don't see it also in PvP for me. But the main kicker for my is because it is a Toon medal, and I'm addicted to Toon medals. Because I like the Toon medals, because they show them the Kingdom Hearts manga versions, and I believe that the manga version is sometimes better than the original game. In some ways, not in total, but like in character development and story, sometimes the manga does it better, and that's just my opinion. Also, you get the same basic stuff like free magic brooms, gems, mirrors, etc, etc. And you do get, that I can show you now, because this was from last week, you get one golden ticket in the end of the week. So if you buy it now, VIP, you have to wait an whole week to get VIP to get one golden ticket. And since I did buy it last week for the Incredibles, but mostly because of the free XP medals, I did get a golden ticket, and now I'm gonna pull that. So hopefully this golden ticket will be something good. It's always guaranteed a tier 5 till tier 8. No. Okay, so 3 tier 5s, 1 tier 6 and 1 tier 7. Can I make that use of it? I hope so. And also, I am going to trade Toon Roxas. So if you do mind, I will select him. There we go, there he is. Which one is the locked one? I will keep one separate, because of the high score challenge, if it comes out, and this is a percentage medal. But mostly, I can see myself, wow, double cast, the best trade what he can get, I didn't straight up. That's wonderful. I'm not sure if I'm going to buy 2 weeks of VIP just for him. It really depends on what they give you as a reward, besides 1400 extra jewels and the basic stuff, 2000 defense. To be honest, it can be nice on PvP. It can be nice on PvP. That's all that I have to say. Otherwise, it is only used for PvP. So this medal, I mainly use it for PvP, I think. Raid damage? No, I don't see that. So that will be replaced on a different time. But I see this medal mostly as a PvP medal. Maybe with a defense boost 4 marks or even a defense boost 5. Because there's also new avatar bots in the shop. Yes, they are the pirate set. They came out yesterday with a new banner. But I don't want to talk about that banner. But on the avatar sets, it has a plus side, but also a negative side. The plus side is the best one, well, the best skill that you can get out of the 3 is attack boost 7 max with gauge 1. It's pretty helpful for your incredible, for your Bob and Jack Jack medal if you have that and you want to be gilded. Or Simba and Sora and Simba. Or a different medal. But attack boost 6 with Lux Plus and defense boost 5. It's a hit and miss, because I see defense boost 5 mainly used in PvP, that's right. But I have a feeling we get soon a defense boost 5 max. I don't know when, but I'll think we get it very soon. As for attack boost 7 with Lux Plus, it's not max, and you won't really have to max with that when you want to raid farm. Also, Magic Gem is nice and the title is something, but what do you also get for the avatar set? Skill perk plus 2, that's pretty low. But I'm not so with the skill perk. As for the set itself, it's kind of difficult for me because I really like pirates when it is done correctly, and I always like female wearing pirates clothes. I don't know why, maybe it's just because it's one of my fetish, I don't know. One of my fetish, I don't know. But I like women wearing sexy clothes. It's just who I am. I'm just a simple man. I see something sexy, I cannot help it. So, is this even worth the buy? I think so, but I'm not sure on the male or the female version. But then again, I'm not even going to wear that. It's just for the collection, so I will over the female version then and grab all those stuff because I can. So I do basically get this for free if you buy the VIP in a sense. But still, and now people are asking, hey, now you are close to 15,000 jewels, are you going to pull for EX plus Xion or EX Skyri? Well, like I said, better save it to be safe, because there can be still different banners later on in the game. And I want to be safe. See, Captain, thank you very much. But you know what? I'm in the mood for one medal. Last medal on, last pull on this one. Because I want the Naminé EX plus. And one different trait on the medal. By the looks of it, upright. Or wait, if it is the Riku medal. Oh! Wow! Kingdom Hearts Cloud EX Plus. Actually a medal that I really like, because how it looks, but not how good it is. Defense boost 2 max, well, it's gonna be replaced. As for this, this is just for the free trade, and this just make him closer to 7 star. Also Nova up, Nova up, and 3 magic mirrors. So I'm happy with this pull in sense. So let's go to wait, how many medals, fairy stars medals do I have? I have 25 tier 1s, 15 tier 2s, 3 tier tiers, 8 tier 4s, 9 tier 5s. Ah, one too short. Maybe tomorrow when PvP ends this week. 9 tier 6. Ugh. So close. But I can make a tier 5 if I want to. A 7 star. Oh, wait. Then let's go to special attack bonus because I want to know which metal I can use. It's gonna be him. Yeah, it's gonna be him. Toon metal is not a bad choice in my opinion. And that's about it. All the other metal that I want are... Oh yeah, and this metal, but not this version. Because this is the defense boost 3 marks and you want the one with attack boost 6 or 7 marks, was it? 6 marks. But let's give this a trade. There we go. Let's give this a nice little trade. Again, 2 gauges up. I'm not all too mad about it because it is a 6. And let's evolve to a 7 star. There we go. What for skill I'm going to give him, I don't know, but time will tell. Okay, and I have one for tier 6, but the only one that I see is worth to make 7 stars is Final Boss Shion over here, or Illustrated Neku, because those are the two powerful metal. This one is 425, this one is 471, and inflicts more damage the more gauges used in turn. Yeah, then it will be this metal and this stores more damage, inflicts more damage the more gauges are full. It's difficult. Sure, I can give it to my birthday medal, because I did get this medal of my birthday last year, almost. Wow, it's almost a year ago that this medal did exist. Wow, but yeah, that's about it. So, in conclusion, is this VIP medal any good? Well, no, I just only did buy it because I am biased, because it is a Toon medal, better known as the manga version of Roxas, and I think it's only for that. It's only biased because it is a manga version of the Roxas, and I like my manga version of Kingdom Hearts. Further than that, 1400 extra jewels is nice, Illustrated Shion EX is also nice, 1400 extra jewels is just an extra on top of that. And that's about it. Nothing more, nothing less. So, with that said, thank you so all much for watching. It means a lot to me. Don't forget to leave in the comment below what you think about the VIP medal. And don't forget to leave it a like and subscribe if you want to. And of course, click on the bell because YouTube is not nice to us people. So, with that said, thank you all so much for watching. Until next time. Bye bye.